to another episode of Metal Gear Solid 5 Phantom Pain with King Brawly here, and we found out where Miller's being held.
Come on!
doing this, guys. This is not me. I'm seeing a swish. It's alive. This game has a mind of its own, I swear to God. And it mostly happens when I'm recording, guys. I don't know what it's about. It's very buggy. Anyways, let's just continue. Game that's less buggy, please. So far this let's play has turned out to be nothing but a nightmare. I swear to God. Thank you.
каждое движение. Конец связи.
Somewhere in that town. You've got to get him out.
Thank you.
those materials are already processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them?
No, stop.
It's me. I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's... it's just bright as all.
Well, he did have a bag on his head.
Base. You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Marker placed. Mission info has been updated.
Thank you.
which hasn't slowed you down one bit. Not so heavy anymore, right?
Has arrived. You have arrived at your destination.
I swear to God, this thing better stop. This game is so buggy. I don't know why, guys. No, that can't be.
boss. Watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist.
About to leave
the mission. Over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Caution. You are about to leave the mission area. Caution. You are about to leave the mission area. Marker placed.
First mission, I gotta be sure to call the horse before we even start this part. It's the only way I'm gonna get past him.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
I did not hit that. I hit R.
Thank you.
those things. That's the unit that attacked us before.
Again with these damn glitches. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed that second part to Let's Play The Phantom Pain. I will see you.